and inhaling every moment. It was reckless in the olden. I can see it in your eyes, cause they never. Hello everyone, it's Molly and welcome back to my channel. So, for today's video, I'm going to be doing a playlist video. Now, I haven't done one of these on my channel before and I'm so excited. I used to love watching these because I used to love like listening to new songs. I've been watching a few and I found some really cool songs. At least I think so anyway. So yeah, I'm not sure what to call this. I don't know, it's probably my like summer quarantine playlist. I say summer, it's actually really cloudy and quite windy. But that's England for you. I'm going to leave some links to the petitions for the Black Lives Matter in the description box below. So please go and sign those petitions below. Donate if you can. Yeah, let's get on with it.
Panic, iced out my wrist, Titanic. Like the one I'm on, my savage. No airport, but claim my baggage. I'm on the run, I'm on the run. You're gonna go choose, I'm on the hunt. The boy and a man, you're all in one. But I used to be the one that caught the bus. On a red light, I don't need transit. Only crew, no friends, when you see me, that's it. They ain't even like me last year. Now they know my face, tryna own a face. I'm a big green snake, coming round and got them on the block. You want them, let me go.
So that is it guys, that is the end of this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Trust me, I had a blast. I don't know if you could tell, you probably could. I love all of these songs. Honestly, there's so many more songs that I listen to, but these are some of the ones I've been on replay. So yeah, I hope you're all staying safe. I hope you're all, you know, staying healthy. Please don't forget to hit that subscribe button whichever side it is. Give this video a thumbs up. You can't even see my hands. A thumbs up. Go out, follow me on Instagram as well. Add me on Snapchat. I actually do have TikTok. Kind of been addicted, kind of gone back into the whole thing. So I'll also put that in the description below. And yeah, I guess I will see you guys next time I film. Bye!